Because most of the houses are built with straw, bamboo, and palm leaves, and so on. So, the material is extremely vulnerable to damage. Most of the people that there are now is not affected by the floods because we are talking about communities based on livelihood of agriculture. So, most of the rice fields were completely submerged by the water, and also the recovery has been quite slow.
Sa mình nghĩ tin tất tin luôn bàn lịch không khung bọc nhom chẳng bằng bay thùng lịch tầng o như vừa rồi bay rồi sam sắp cru sa nó từ lịch chấm rồi nơi nâng cứ là còn nơi ta bằng ôn là còn làm một tí tua soạn kiếp nơi ជីវរដ្ឋនៅក្នុងឃុំនឹងត្រូវរងគ្រោះដោយទឹកជំនន់នេះត្រូវរលំផ្ទះនោះអស់8ខ្នងហើយនឹងស្លាប់ក្មេងនោះអស់5នាក់បាទតាមនេះ
វិធីសាស្ត្រនៃការជ្រើសរើសប្រជាពលរដ្ឋឲ្យមកទទួលយកជំនួយនេះយើងមានលក្ខណៈ 3 ផ្នែកទី1ប្រជាជនដែលមានផ្ទះរលំឲ្យគាត់ក្រីក្រទី 2ប្រជាជនដែលមានផ្ទះខូចខាតហើយគាត់ក្រីក្រដែលមិនបានទទួលជំនួយពីអង្គការដទៃនិងស្ថាប័នសប្បុរសធម៌ផ្សេងៗទៀតទេដូច្នេះវិធីសាស្ត្រនៃការជ្រើសរើសនេះយើងបានសហការជាមួយខេត្តនិងជាមួយស្រុកយ៉ាងច្បាស់លាស់ថាយើងនឹង
The village-based management teams has been key in the success of this project because they provide us with direct link to beneficiaries. They collect the people to the distribution center, they provide information. They help us to organize the distribution in the most time-effective and less invasive way as possible. Starting from the provincial and national authorities going to the last families, they understood what we tried to do. So now we have this network in place, we know each other, we know how to work, and I think hopefully there is no need, but in case of one more emergency, we will be able to have a response in a very short time.
Obviously affected them, and they've been receiving aid in terms of food relief, some medical assistance, but I think they're looking to rebuild and reconstruct their homes and sort of move forward, and the distribution that IOM provided in terms of tools and shelter repair materials is very relevant to them.
នៅតំបន់ទូបីមិនបានជំនួយជាអាហារក៏នេះ សជាចំគួរដៅនៃគាត់ក្រោយពីទឹកសម្រក់ទៅនេះគាត់យកទៅធ្វើការងារបកកាត់ផលត្រូវឬក៏បន្លែរបស់គាត់នោះ